I dare say if you drew a caricature of what a Pittsburgh Steeler player should look like, that stubble bearded face of Big Ben would be a perfect model for it. And I think that's why you saw so much love and adoration going both ways between Big Ben and that fan base as he was saying goodbye last night.
There is a new quarterback, and he is the rookie out of Miami of Ohio, Ben Roethlisberger. We're being told that Tommy Maddox has a right elbow injury.
Got a lot of talent. I love his makeup. He's got confidence. He's got the strong arm. He's got some elusiveness as well back there in the backfield.
The sports gods gave him everything. 6'6", 250, mobile, huge arm.
You could see his size, his athletic ability, the zip on some of those throws.
Ben Roethlisberger represented and personified everything being a Steeler is supposed to be.
In the pocket now, looking outside, getting chased down by Robert, throws in, and the ball is caught. Touchdown, Pittsburgh.
He always felt like the city of Pittsburgh. He completely bought into what the Steelers are. He was a winner without question. When we talk about who's a winning quarterback, Ben Roethlisberger might be the epitome of what a winning quarterback is.
And the Pittsburgh Steelers become the first franchise in history to win 6 Super Bowls.
I have never, ever seen a quarterback be able to shrug off pass rushers and stay upright and make a play the way this man could. But it was natural strength. It was God-given strength.
His nickname, Big Ben. What does he do? Shrug off defenders. That's one of the things, that's one of the most memorable things that you're going to recall.
You have a Hall of Fame quarterback in Ben Roethlisberger. Antonio Brown is just about as good as anyone who ever did it. And so is Le'Veon Bell. That's what makes them special. And I've been thinking maybe that could be the greatest offense of all time.
Roethlisberger gets out of trouble, throws it deep downfield. Oh, what a grab!
Physically toughest guy that I've ever seen play the position.
His level of toughness at the quarterback position has to be recalled. And I think when you take that all into consideration, along with the fact that there are 2 Super Bowl rings and 3 Super Bowl appearances and a consistent presence for the most part in the postseason, all of those things puts him there in the conversation among the all-time greats.
Just on raw talent, I'm not so sure Big Ben's not the most talented quarterback I've ever seen.
Sports, the best place to play. So I don't know. I've been so blessed, and I'm just so thankful.